On May 28, 1935, Eva Braun wrote in her diary, "His head was full of political problems all the time, but isn't there a relaxation now? And how were things in the past year? Major Roem caused him a lot of headaches."